In my life, I have been to many bridges. I have stood astride the Pont Neuf in Paris. I have crossed ravines on rickety rope bridges in Nepal. I have fished from picturesque humpback bridges into babbling English brooks. But few bridges have gladdened my heart in the way that this bridge today has done.